answer to last week's Parsha Ponderable, Parshas Chayesera, where we asked if Reuven can miss Minyan in the morning and daven privately at his home in order to arrive at his factory job on time, thereby preserving the bonus which the factory offered workers who arrive every working day for a month on time, might be answered by the following Mishnah Brura. The Mishnah Brura writes in Orach Chaim Siman Tzadi Se'if Katan Chavtes that if a person stands to lose money as a result of participating in Tfilo B'Tzibur, it is considered an ones mamon and he is exempt from this Tfilo B'Tzibur. He of course needs to daven on his own, but he is exempt from Tfilo B'Tzibur. There the Mishnah Brura differentiates between Hefseid Mamon, losing money, and Minias Revach, not getting an entire profit that you could be able to get. The Mishnah Brura writing that for Hefseid Mamon, losing money, you could daven privately and not go to Tfilah B'Tzibur. But for Minias Revach, for increasing your earnings, for that you're not allowed to skip Minyan. You have an obligation still of Tfilah B'Tzibur. What is Reuven's situation similar to? Rav Eliyashiv writes that Reuven's situation, since he has been going an entire month on time, is similar to Hefseid Mamon, because he will be losing all of those days that he came to work on time in order to achieve this bonus. Writes Rav Eliyashiv that Reuven could daven by himself and not go to Minyan, to Tfilah B'Tzibur that morning in order to get to his factory job on time and to retain his bonus. Shabbat Shalom.